Hello guys, today I'm gonna make Five Guys homemade plain cheeseburger. Let's go to the kitchen, man. Come on. First, let's wash our hands nicely. First, we toast the bun. Let's toast the bun, guys. Now I'm gonna put the bun here. When buns are soft like this, it means your buns are ready. Now I'm cooking two patties to cheese. It's become a juicy patty. Now I'm gonna wrap our Five Guys homemade plain cheeseburger. There you go.
Thank you so much for the Five Guys burger, sir. I will eat it later.
Yeah.
Thank you, bro.